last five games. There's a swing and a drive. That's back there. It has the dust, it's gone. He sends it out of here. His 22nd homer of the year. It's 4-1. Singy, that's his 50th career homer.
50 might not sound like a huge number, but it's a nice little milestone that a lot of guys don't get to.
The jet stream on a line drive. The solid numbers on the backs of the jerseys of the outfielder switches. If you're a base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get in the scoring position. That one is absolutely belting. Another homer. His second home run of the game. It's 5-4. Well, that swing changes things.
Yes, it does. They were in striking distance. They found a way to fight back big time. Welcome to the game. First pitch out of the bullpen, a tough one. And you know he's just trying to get one in there for a strike. And on the
swung on, belted. That's back. Out of here. And he's gone yard again. And they will walk it off.
Hitting a walk-off homer is the kind of thing you dream about growing up. You're in the backyard and creating the most pressure-packed scenario. And what do? You come through with the big swing. Well, he was living.
Two on with one out. Big dead. The next to hit for the Reds, coming off a three-homer game last night. So we'll see how he follows that one up. In the air, right center. This is mashed way back and foul. That's his fourth home run of the series. It's 3-0. He only needed one swing to square it up.
Not wasting any time in that at bat booth. Aggressive, and it paid off. Well, he went up there 0-0 looking to do damage. I think he had his sights set on that pitch. He went and got it and circled the bases.
And a pitch. There's a swing and a drive. And that ball is out of here. That's his fifth homer of the series. And it ties it up. It's 1-1. That's his third straight game with a homer, Singy.
This dude is on fire, Boo. These kinds of streaks just don't come around too often. See a hitter aggressive on the first pitch of an at bat. You watch him from the on deck circle, so when you step in the box, you're ready to pull the trigger wherever it's at. Really good job by the hitter. Total conviction on that swing.
We're back, and now the DH, Big Daddy. Alcantara back to work. Swung on, belted. That one's carrying. Into the seats and right in. Close to the Ohio. A gigantic blast. His second home run of the game. It's 2-1. He sent the first pitch over the wall.
Must have dinner reservations because he wasn't wasting any time at the plate in that at bat. Well, he put a really nice swing on that one. Everything was on time. Took a direct path to the ball. Excellent extension. And just drove it out of here. Nothing better than when the ball jumps out of your bat like that.
To the plate.
tucked in. He's looking pretty dangerous in the dish right now. Just an excellent swing all the way around. Stop hitting home runs in this one, Boo. They're clearly feeding off of each other at the dip.